Hi, welcome back to a new video. So this is day 40 of the lockdown. At the moment, I don't understand the difference between a quarantine and a lockdown, because when the whole thing started for the first 15 days, at least in Aktobe, because we have very less coronavirus cases in Aktobe, for the first 15 days, all the offices and the schools were closed. And after 15 days, at the beginning of the April, for the first 15 days, they said it's a quarantine. So we all stayed at home. Groceries are working, grocery shops are working, supermarkets are working. And at the end of April 15th, the official lockdown came. So again, we are just staying at home. All of us are working from home. There's no issues with shopping or groceries or buying fresh fruits or vegetables. Everything is working fine. Hospitals are working, but only the biggest government hospital is working. Everything else is closed. I'm not saying it's illegal. Yes, technically it's illegal to go out, but I can see some small kids playing at the park in the evening, and the police car comes and all these kids start running left and right. It's very funny to watch. At least in my city, where there are very less cases in coronavirus compared to Kazakhstan, life is okay. Not sure what the consequences will be, the contracts for next year, the working situations, because as you know, as I said before in the previous video, after a pandemic like this, there's recession in most countries. So we are not sure about the jobs. We are staying at home. Everybody is healthy. There are a lot of cases at the capital of Kazakhstan, Astana, and also in Almaty, because as you know, it's a metropolitan area. So that's it from me. I just want to give you an update on 40 days of lockdown, 40 days staying at home. The only time I get fresh air is when going outside to throw the trash. There are small shops nearby, but I try to go less because there are very less masks nowadays. I don't want to throw away one small mask just for going to a grocery shop nearby. So I stay at home for 5-6 days, write all the list, and then go to hypermarket to buy all the stuff. Occasionally I get a random stare from locals, like, why is this foreigner here during this pandemic? I'm not going to explain them that I'm staying here for 7 or 8 years, but till now there are no issues for foreigners staying in Kazakhstan. Hopefully this thing will blow over and we can go back to our normal life soon. Goodbye.